Welcome to part two, the Eastern Roman campaign, and he said Western Roman campaign, or Total War Attila. Now in the last part we kind of got off to a little bit of a shaky start, but better than my first attempts. We kind of had a set to with the Visigoths down here, and we weren't able to eradicate them properly, but we've done them a lot of damage. We've pieced them out, and this is the day after part one, because I like to try and record at least a few parts on the move before I release them. And I've just had a thought, and I thought, well, what we could do is if I cancel this and knock this down, we could give this settlement to the the Visigoths, which will keep them out of mischief. Right, we've got some research to do, and I think what we're going to do is get this underway, because I do need to get up this way to get at least like stables or wheat farms. So I think we're going to come this way, because we do need to start thinking about preparing for the winter, and that kind of gives me a bit more cash. And I kind of thought, well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start building up Benice over here, because it's only a matter of time before Axum comes up and starts dishing us out some grief, and that gives us a little bit more cash to spend. And I think kind of inclined, you've got some, I think, and you've got this, I think maybe we take that church down. I think maybe it's time to be a bit more aggressive with the religion. Cappadocia, you've still got public order issues, you're okay. Yeah, you're cracking along quite nicely. Libya, I think eventually we're gonna probably have to concede defeat a few more turns, and it's probably gonna kind of crash out. I think Macedonia, we can still leave the church there. I think we'll just keep the basilica there for the moment, and here. So really don't have that much in the way of here. And of course we got this threat from the Alads coming down here, and I guess they're going to hit Nicomedia, because I can't see them being crazy enough to hit Constantinople. Never know. So, characters unassigned skills, we've got a governor here. Certainly going to go that way, get the public order going. Any public order here? Oh yeah, I'm certainly going to go with that. And that. That should turn round Cappadocia. Should be nice, because then it would mean I can send this army down here. I think we can do this straight away. And, maybe we won't turn around Cappadocia, but I think maybe, well, there's not a lot in it. Really got to work on this public order and generate some cash, which is why theatres are very important, because they kind of do both. So here we go, guys, we'll just watch the Alans come in. I will fight it, because at the very least we want to do some damage to them. Now this says we got absolutely no chance whatsoever, and we probably don't have any chance, but they're coming in from the sea, and so we got an opportunity here, I think. So we're going to fight this. Because they're going to be seasick. They're going to have a lot of cavalry though, horse archers, because of course the Alans have the new revised rosters that came out quite some time ago, which gave them more stronger cavalry. I think we got an opportunity here to get rid of a couple of their dog units. That would be good. Now, is it worth defending this settlement? Or should we be defending this one? Could we defend this? What's the circle like in there? It kind of goes out that way. They come ashore there. We got three towers. We're going to play defend the tower, needless to say. It's this one. This one's a bit more inside of the... Let's see if we can...
Stand ready! Defensive testudo!
Stand ready. And what's the narrowest point? There's a very, very nice narrow point here. And I think we're...
Defensive testudo!
...in here. And I think... They're going to come in with cavalry, aren't they? I think put the barricade there just to annoy them, because they won't be able to move through there. I think we'll put you guys right in front. Put you guys behind in Testudo to start with. See if you can suck up the force cavalry. Oops. Steam, stop doing that. I think what we're going to do to start with for the cavalry is you can't maneuver.
Heaven can wait.
I think I'm going to put Scout Equities there, and then we're gonna kind of send you out to hide. Out the way. So, get you guys.
General!
After these two Tomation Spears. Cavalry, you away, hidden, tucked away, go and hide in these trees over here. Hopefully the towers will do a fair amount of damage to these cavalry as they go past, including the general unit. It'd be nice if they actually had a few lucky shots on the general unit. No kills yet. These guys taking a few kills.
The enemy is going for our general.
That's it. You go straight past, guys. You don't want to take this tower. Yep. You actually captured that tower. Held by the Eastern Romans, so we still hold the tower, but. These guys have got too much now. I think we've
fire spreads through the settlement.
Right, get you guys ashore. Oops, no. Keep you out of the way. These guys will actually throw some javelins. Probably killing me own, more of my own men than them, so.
Oops.
Get forward. Actually stand just slightly behind. Get into Testudo. You get over here. Some Athenian character facts. Not camel warriors. No, cavalry. Sorry, bit of delusion there. Not really killing any of these troops yet.
tower is nothing but ash now.
Crap. Took a long time to burn down, but.
Orders, as you command.
I think we'll get over here. We might be able to get some rear charges on these guys. Well, we're slowly grinding these guys down, but they're kind of grinding us down as well at the same time. And of course, their cavalry, unmounted cavalry, are the summation band. It's going to be tough. We stand the guys here, they might actually draw some attention. You guys get over. We can get these guys in. These have got a fair amount of damage, so I think we can get them in. Certainly beating their cavalry up. Nope, back. Oh, these guys are taking a little bit of damage. It'd be nice if I could. No, you're too far out. You're gonna get intercepted if you. Some of these guys are actually starting to break, so. Coming close, we might actually be able to get some javelin fire on them.
Advance! Enemy units have been rallied.
Destroy them. Run away.
Yes, Commander.
Well, we damaged them. And I suppose the longer we got them running around, doing their thing. Certainly grinding their cavalry down. I think what we're going to do. Yeah, I really likes to kind of just camp here. But then again, I suppose if I keep these here, but I think maybe bring the scouting place down. Hey, we've done a little bit of damage to them. The old tower's doing most of the killing, I would think. Let's have a quick look. Oh, you've got 80, you've got 81, you've got 54.
To the barricades.
And of course, they're gonna. The AI can be really thick sometimes. Really, really thick. Yeah, I can be. It'd be nice. Well, who are these? These are summation cash packs. I don't really, really want to tangle with those.
Get
the general here. I say we're not going to win, but I think if we can. These guys are fairly tough. They've got a bit more clout, so I think
Yeah, they're active, so. Trade as well. Now we can get you guys in against the missile cavalry. Because while these guys are fighting the missile cavalry, while the missile cavalry is fighting in melee, they can't be firing at my troops. But we've got them fairly well engaged now, so. And again, if we can take these off the field before. Oh crap, these guys are coming in. Oh no, they're coming back, so come on. Take them down. Oh, we don't have long guys. Come on. Got 36, you've got 28. Guys are still grinding away. Broken one. Come on guys, you just want to get into this pack here, bugger. Break away.
Understood. As the enemy have rallied their units. Scout equities.
Guys are pretty busted up. This is a summation band. Are they like medium melee cavalry? Pull away. Actually, pull away this way towards the tower. And then that. Missile cavalry may actually get close enough to the tower to get killed.
Don't give us strength.
Yeah, I don't think you're having that much impact on. Again, a bit of a threat back. How are we doing here, guys? Oh, we're grinding them down.
Whoops.
Oh, come, they won't move anyway because they're into Studo. I'd love to kind of come round this way, but actually let's
engage. Scout equities.
One of you keep
Honor
out.
Savior. Ready for orders. Engage.
Oh, It's a calculated risk, but I think we can open up this flank. Oh God, you really, really want to break these guys, come on. Unit losing. Trouble is these guys are still firing into us.
The men are broken and are fleeing.
Come up to Tensis. You might as well get him to the fray.
By your command, Commander. Understood.
Our men are wavering.
Yep. Bit of a mistake on that charge, but.
Heaven can wait. Our men flee the field of battle. Okay. This is a shameful display.
What we're going to have to do is keep an eye out for this guy. Let's go all in. Just going to speed up a bit now. Yeah, it was a big mistake going in with that cavalry charge. Wasted the troops there. I think these guys are actually killing more of their own troops than my troops, because most of my troops are still in Testudo, so. And the tower's still getting in there quite nicely. Nation Band. These guys are virtually out of ammunition. So now we're going to be down to just the.
Men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Yeah. These guys are losing. I think the old towers are still gone. Towers, I'm relying on you to do the killing. You've still got ammunition over here.
The men are losing hope.
We're gonna fight to the death. They're broken. They're broken. You've got 53, 81 out of 20, 56. I mean, we still. But we're still grinding them down. We're still grinding them down.
The men are broken and running for their lives.
Another unit broken. The old tower's doing really, really well. It's the problem with the towers, but at the same time, the towers. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Well.
They've thrown down their weapons.
Well, we lost 441. They lost 932. I think we've basically chewed up a lot of their units. So they're going to sack us, but I don't think close defeat. Yeah, I mean, they took a lot of damage. They only lost two units. They're general unit, but I think we gave them enough of a bloody nose considering that was a tiny little garrison. And sorry, that was quite a long battle actually, guys. I didn't realise, but it was worth fighting. This is what playing the Roman factions in Attila is all about. Where's the Huns? Stay away from me, Huns. Actually, I wonder if we... wonder if the Alans will now take a piece. That would be quite useful. Yep, that one sacked. Gassanid faction destroyed. Commander. Just to make sure you guys don't do the stupid AI repeat process. We're going to come in here, and of course we're going to have to spend a lot of money repairing this, which is a pain in the ass. What we're going to do now is come here, diplomacy, Visigoths. Do you speak really, really want a nice well. Region?
Speak ill or slowly, and I may feed on, your tongue
really,
to the
really
dogs.
To. Yes.
Guards above, witness that.
Right. Now, that may seem strange to you guys that I've given the Visigoths a region, but that kind of pins them on this side. That means they're also going to like us a bit. Yeah, you can see it's improving now. They're also at war with the Serbians, whether they are, but at the same time, they may actually get to the point where they can become our allies, and then that will give us a couple of an extra army to get in here. This, so let's see what problems we've still got remaining. Bifnia's obviously got problems because it's trashed. Constantinopolis still got negative food, but I think we can fix that now. It's plentiful. But I think I'm going to go with Marshanopolis. You're kind of a bit too far out. I think I'm kind of inclined to go for this, the cattle ranches, purely and simply because it's a nice mixture of food and cash, and we can make the necessary adjustments as we go along. Got a bit more cash going in this area. Sicilia. I think we can now build this up and then this can come down. And we've got sanitation again. What's causing this? Squalor. 5 to each region. Oh, it's winter. I hate that, this winter trait. Libya. Yeah, I'm not sure we can save Libya. I'm not that sure that I actually want to save Libya. Sanitation plus 2, good winter. You're still minus 2. This only gives 5 and costs us 600. We're going to have to bring that down now and get in something that's actually going to improve our situation. So Bia, Macedonia, but still I think we need to go the theatre route, and that's going to be all our cash for this part, guys. So I think beyond that we've got a reasonable army here which really needs to be made a bit stronger. I need to take this up to get a bit more defense, but that's all we can do this turn, guys. So here we go for another end turn. Need to start building up here. Oh well, we will go on, Alans, clear off, go back to where you came from. Actually, I should have seen if they would piece me now. I know I seem to be a bit obsessed with peace, but I think what I need to do is have a period of peace so I can consolidate what I'm holding. and then that will give us a chance to get a lot stronger. Macromans, where are you? Oh, you're right up there, so yeah, we're well. The Bedinians seem to have taken a lunch break in the middle of that, so research rate 20%. Research traditions of strategy. What's traditions of strategy? Imperial transport. What was that thing again? Mission issued. Traditions of strategies. Battle speed 5. I think we can go for that because that will give us 20% research rate for developments. Turns remaining for 2 turns of 20%. That could be quite useful because if we just, oops, didn't mean to do that. If we, my brain's out to lunch. If we research that, and then we could go up and do something like that, or come down here. Or am I just throwing away stuff? No, I think we need to prioritize our things. That's a nice to have, but now we got a bit of cash. Some traditions here, but certainly this is my get a bit of military training. We have a touch of call to arms here. I think we're gonna you over to Nicomedia's for the moment. You're back here. Kind of very, very tempted to. We don't have any food, so I think we're gonna get that into Synop. Why haven't you got any food? Is that because I've lost my fishing jetties here? Anyway, we'll go for that. Positive, you're negative. I think we'll knock you down so we can start building up a theatre there. Yes, Thessalonica, you're okay. You're bonking along quite nicely here. You've actually got, I think we could put a forum in there, but I'm more interested in anywhere else. Syria, Libya, Macedonia. Yeah, you're okay. You've got a bit of a problem out here. So let's get this going there. That was the garrison here. Looking good.
Salutation.
Got a bit of religion going. Certainly want to inspire population. We certainly want the tax rate up. That gives us a bit of cash. Now I'm gonna start trying to. Yeah, really good. How about Egyptus? You're my most profitable province. I think what we're gonna do is get. You've got plenty of food, so I think what we're gonna do is get that underway. How's the sanitation here? I think you guys can and then I'm going to hang on to a little bit of cash, and that's going to be my war chest, tiny little war chest, but I think we need to start making an effort. This will get Egyptus up and running, a bit more public order going. Can't recruit that army. Kind of, I think let's sneak you across and to there. Get you one of those. I'm gonna go for an end turn. Just gonna action destroyed to Tachanids. That's quite nice. Rebellion imminent in Bithynia. Christian following. Historic gathering of the churches. Oh, great. Oh well. We're going to get a boost to public order. That could be quite useful for 3 turns. That's going to
I think what we're going to do is get you back into Nicomedia, and I think you're going to need that. Constantinople, you're doing great. I think you can come there. And what do I need here? I don't think really. I think I could really do with some cavalry, to be honest, but yeah, because I think I've lost virtually all my cavalry over here, and I doubt if I'm going to be able to. Not with all these hordes and such running around. Yeah, it'd be nice to recruit some of these guys. The Persian mounted warriors, that'd be quite nice. And we got a little bit of cash to spend. Egyptus is turning round, Bithynia. Well, I think we might be able to slow the process up a little bit. I think maybe it's time to feel a little bit sorry for Libya. No, truthfully, it's going to be a bit late actually, so I think maybe we'll hasten the process, I think, and get a bit of cash out of it. That means that I will probably need to start recruiting a bit of an army here, which is going to be a bit of a concern. That's going to cost me money, but I think that's all we can do. Macedonia, let's go through. Check for sanitation first. Asia. Yeah, you're looking good. Bithynia. Nicomedes. I might need this as a second recruitment centre, so I think we'll keep that for the moment. Cappadocia, you just managed to turn round and you're growing. And you're okay. Bithynia's still got a food shortage. But one turn and you'll be okay. Dardania. Scoopy, where are you? No, I don't think we're going to. Are you for food? You're okay for food, I think. How are you down here? You're looking good, you're really growing nicely. A kind of slightly strange situation here at the moment. I think maybe what we're doing here is we've got dye works here. Let's get some. Yeah, we got a little bit of sanitation. Let's get one more food in here so that maybe it's growing. So that's all we can do this turn, guys. So we've got
ready for orders.
General here, I'm certainly going to give you integrity and anything that helps public order. Yeah, we'll give you that.
Commander.
And we've got another general here. I'll do all integrity now. I think that will. 2 characters +3, faction -2, yep. And we'll give you that so you can tie in a little bit of public order. Not going to upgrade these guys just yet in case anyone actually declares war. And again, we're going to kind of hang on to the money. So we're going to. Next turn, we've got to keep 4,000. So we're just going to let that grow up slowly over the turns as the income rises. That's it. You go off Allens and try and kill somebody else. Sorry, this is going to probably be a little bit boring from now on, guys, because I'm not going to go looking for enemies till I've really got the homeland stable, because unlike the Western Romans, this is very much about consolidating the position, holding, getting some nice strong garrisons, a reasonable army. African separatists, crap all over the place here at the moment. Sorry, but Term of office. Right, let's see if any of these guys have got enough to go up to become a master of soldiers. Yes, thank you. And I think you've got enough now to become a military count. As my other governor, I think you can become a military count. So can you. And so can you. One of these is probably going to get miffed because I'm I cancel. Yeah, up there. Actually, let's do it all again. Cancel it. I think I've cocked this up. Right, you've got. You've got to go into there. You don't have enough for anything. You can go in there, that's going to save me a bit of cash. You can become a master of soldiers. You can't, so. Nor can you. And nor can you. Right. That should help us. We've got 15,000. I've got an opportunity now to.
Ready for battle.
I think you're ready to go.
We hunger for battle.
And
are you ready to serve?
We're just gonna
it is a great and glorious
keep building
thing
this army
up.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Sign
do that's
lads for a good and
cancel those
life.
And
come,
I think we're
fight with us.
Get some more into here. Just have a quick check. No interest in these guys, any mercenaries here. The AI is probably grabbing everything in sight. How about over here? Where did my army go? I'm sure I had an army over here. Oh, there you are. I move you out. See if I send you to Odessa. You're gonna stay positive, that's good.
Ready for
you're
battle.
Quite happily chugging along here. Kind of just defending this frontier. We got a bit of cash. Let's see if we got any more problems. Bithynia's still got a massive problem, but you should be able to solve that eventually. I think how are you off for food? I think it's time. Sinop, you're there. I think Sinop's probably the one that really needs building up because some Yozo could come into there. Cappadocia, you're kind of inside my terrain. Odessa. You've got a sanitation problem. Let's deal with it. Let's fix the sanitation. I've been pushing my luck far too long for that now. So I think I need to fix that. No, Egyptus, you guys are building up quite nicely. You've got plenty of food. Sanitation's good. Asia. I think the church can come down now. Bithynia, well, you're still a bit rocky, but there. Cappadocia, I think you're far enough in. Cilicia. Tarsus would really like that's gonna break my rules for spending money, so Scoopy, I think maybe we'll just drop you in there. We might as well start trying to strengthen this barrel thing here actually. Yep, I think we'll take a chance with that and see if these people all seem to be at peace with us, so maybe we can get there. How are you for food? Yeah, you've got plenty of food and we've now got 5,000, so next turn we'll be looking to get to 6. So let's go for an end turn.
That's your command.
Another count general here, certainly going to go with that, get the public order in. Do I really need happen there now? Who's got the shakiest public order? Actually, I know where.
We hunger for battle.
Oh, you've already got public order there. How about you?
We hunger for battle.
You've got public order. So, probably...
At your command.
You're the one who would benefit most from public order, I think. Got a little bit of cash, so let's just upgrade these guys. I know I've kind of pinched a bit of money off of them, so... Got a priest here. Well, we're just gonna... Actually, where's my spy? Don't know about my spy. Veteran... Melee defense parent army, that's good. Spy, what are you doing? Because you need someone to actually harass. Let's get you out this way. Oh no. That's a lucky find.
Your will is done.
How can I? That's exactly what I'm after. Should have done this a long time ago. Forgot all about it. That's going to be a bit of a tough proposition. One more turn though, if the Huns don't attack, we'll have a reasonable garrison there. And in turn, we'll see if the Huns are going to attack now. Favours. Guys have still got an issue, so I can't really move you for the moment. We haven't got winter again, have we?
I am a shadow.
Huns, do you want to make peace with me? Alans.
Welcome.
I should have...
Speak.
No,
come
you
on.
Don't want to be peace. Huns. Go on, Huns.
Please don't bother with meaningless pleasantries.
No. Let's actually see if we can peace out anyone. The Vandals.
I have little gain in wasting the day on you.
No.
What?
Anyone else? Picks.
My time is better spent feasting and hunting.
Acromans.
You have the ear of my people.
No. We've got into a lot of wars here, and I don't actually call my go
speak
for it.
Speak your speech so that I may go to the...
Okay, I don't care. Sergio Scupia. You've now... Reasonable garrison, so I think what we're going to do... don't want you coming in and... If you want to rough up this area, that's okay, but...
Commander.
I don't want you attacking this area. I want you in this area here, and...
Ready for battle.
Okay, so you've got any mercenaries or Thracian warriors. Wow, you're expensive. I think...
Soldiering, it's a good life.
These guys aren't that good, but they may be. You've got poor armor, so
come,
I think we'll just keep
us.
Building this army up. Got some research to do. Got the sheep pens now, cattle pens, stables. This will give us growth or provinces. Governor's estate, that could be okay, but maybe it's time. I think we'll go with that. Because what I'm really after is this. Imperial research, what am I after? What am I doing? Yeah, cavalry stables. We can get tier 3 cavalry.
and then that can, we can justify upgrading that. So we've got 14,000. I think we've got about 6,000 to spend. Bifnia's still got a problem, but hopefully next time round that will, these, this will go over. Still got a sanitation problem. Bad winter. I think we're just gonna solve that once and for all. This is a pain. Right, so everyone's improving, including Syria, including Libya, despite having a food shortage. Oh, because you've got a rebellion. Oh well. Bye bye, Libya. I think we'll just get a bit more cash out of you before you say goodbye. Two more turns and. So we've got a bit more of a garrison here. I mean, it won't be. But we've got lots of order things here, so let's go through and see what we can get. Egyptus, we can. Got plenty of food, but I really want to concentrate on up here. Asia, what can we get here? Supply storage, workshops, rally field. What can we get here cash wise? What I'm really after now is cash. Maybe I'm very tempted just to go up another tier here. That's going to give me three more public order, religious influence there, so that will be squalor. That'll be fair here, we've got plenty of squalor, so we're going to go with that. That's probably all my cash for this turn. Actually, cancel that. Let's got the food here, yep. How about the sanitation? Yes, just about. So I think we'll get this up in trapezius. Just to get you out of here. And I think this is where I'm going to leave it, guys. We've kind of got this far. I'm just coming up to the hour. We've got this area kind of half settled down. We've got a big enough army now, not so much to defeat the Huns in the field, but if they want to come in here, and even if they come in here, you've got, I think, enough of a garrison to give them a bloody nose, even if they are a bit kind of, put a misdirect on them.
I have completed.
So that kind of slows them up a little bit more, and then that will give me this next turn. This will fix it, will mean this army will be able to kind of move back to set up a kind of secondary ambush for them. So I think that's all we can do this turn, guys. So hope you enjoyed the episode, and until next time, whatever you do, enjoy your gaming.